Are you going to introduce me?
Well, actually, I wasn't, no.
Bob Briscoe.
Sharon Payton.
Yes, good to see you, Bulldog. Don't be a stranger.
Hey, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Sharon Payton. I know you. LPGA, you won the Denver Open in 1992.
You know, there's a fabulous year for Patina Chambertin I took a shine to.
It. I know you, too. You're that guy that said golf is not a sport.
Well, it's not.
Really?
Yeah, no cheerleaders, no blood, and the only cups involved are in the ground.
You know, this reminds me of a debate I had with my brother Niles about whether or not Stephen Sondheim is really light opera.
You know, I have a theory that people who put down golf do so because they can't play well.
Is that a challenge?
It might be.
If we leave right now, we could get in 9 holes.
Loser buys dinner.
I got a 9 handicap.
You're on. Frazier, would you like to join us?
No, I don't play.
Oh, well, it was really nice meeting you.
Likewise.
I'll get my coat.
Hold on. Listen, Ross set this up that I might meet Sharon. Do you got here? Things were going in a very positive direction.
Yeah, well, things seem to have changed, haven't they? What do you egg heads call that? Irony?